about your run today?
So my run was great up until I did half spin. But you know, I just try to forget about it and then keep going. And rest of the run was great too. Just the half spin cost me a lot for the time. I finished 10:05. I feel like I could have done sub 10, but you know, at least I made it to the top, which is my first time. And car was running great. It was a little bit hot, so it's a little bit different from practice. So I had a hard time adjusting my driving, but overall went good. So
wonderful. What's that in your hand?
I got Unlimited Champion. Yeah.
Yes.
Means a lot too. So not too shabby.
What did it feel like for you coming across that finish line?
That was great. Just coming across the finish line, I forgot everything what happened, you know, my driving, half spun. I'm just so happy to be here. Because last year, we had a mechanical issue, we couldn't make it to the top, so it's a big deal.
It is a very big deal. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Are we going to see you again next year?
Hopefully, yeah. We're going to try to get the budget and try to come back and break the sub 10.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much. Congratulations once again.
Thank you.